We ask that you guard it against those who would use it for evil. You must not go down the same path as us. That was written by an ancient civilization. It's an edict for all of humanity.
When you are a Spriggan, you guard Arkham as well as all the artifacts. And to guard it, we have to be the most powerful as well as the most feared.
We heed this message, protect the ancient civilization, and seal it away.
That I, Jean-Jacques Mon, would rid the world of all the bottom feeders just like you.
Every organization is going after the remains of advanced ancient civilizations.
Arkham's gotta be involved for a reason. Must be something you're not telling me about.
If you can't ever die, then life will lose all its excitement.
The name you're looking for is Bulbrons. I'm the man who'll be sending you straight to hell.
What do you think? How would you handle this situation?
You want to see all the mysteries the world has to offer?
We both know you'll never defeat me with that feeble toy.
So you'll just kill people to protect these ruins?
How many people have you let die in the name of protecting these ancient weapons?
Face reality. Don't lose your focus.
Too much blood spilled for it, and I'm not letting it cost any more.
The scariest part is the minds of those who created it.
Otherwise, we'll lose more of them.
How are you going to keep it if you're dead?
Because if I'm not true to my word...
Come on, say something!
I really am no better than a berserker.
Now, you die!